What's going on there, folks? Fitz Kim. So I guess Louisiana hot sauce did the toothpaste trick with their cap. Watch this. I just overloaded my pizza slices with way too much hot sauce. Way too much. I've been buying this stuff for 20 years. The top of this hole was never, ever, ever, ever that big. That is nonsense. That is bullshit that they did that. They widened the hole. They widened the hole. So you just pour more accidentally. Same thing with the toothpaste and the shampoo. Bullshit. Bullshit.